Good morning children, I welcome you all again on my YouTube channel. As you know, we have already started revision part and today again we are going to revise chapter 2 from grammar, that is irregular plural. Okay, see here what to do. Select the correct plural form of the noun. We have to select the plural form of the noun. Okay, see here, my grandmother has 4 dads. Okay, my grandmother has 4 dads. So here options are children's, children, child. Okay, so we have to choose correct option. Okay, so the plural form of child is what? Children. Okay, so this one is the correct option. Children is the correct option. Now see next one. Tigers have 4 dads. Okay, here options are teeth, tooth or teeth. Okay, here options are teeth, tooth or teeth. Okay, we have to choose correct option. So, plural of tooth is what? Teeth. So, correct option is teeth. Okay, now see next one. My dash her, as we have to write plural form. So, here options are feet, foods or feet. So, plural of foot is what? Feet. So, we will write this. Okay, this is the correct option. Feet is the correct option. Now, see next one. Cats like to catch dash. Okay, here options are mice, mices, mouses. Okay, so we have to choose plural form of mouse. So plural form of mouse is what? Mice. So mice is the correct option. Now see, three dash are waiting in line. Okay, three dash are waiting in line. See the option, woman, woman, woman. So the plural of woman is what? Women. Okay, so correct option, it will come here, this. Okay, women is the correct option. Okay, now see next one. The dash are on television. Okay, the dash are on television, as we have to choose plural form. So plural of men is what? Men. Okay, so this one is the correct option. M-E-N is the correct option. Now see next one. Dash can bite. Okay, dash can bite. So options are like gooses, geeses or geese. Okay, so we have to choose correct option of goose. So correct plural form of goose is what? Geese. Okay, so this one is the correct option. Now see, the farmer has dash. Okay, the farmer has dash. Now sheep is with us. Okay, so plural form of sheep is what? Sheeps, sheeps, then sheep. Okay, so plural form of sheep is what? Sheep. So correct form is this one. Now see next one. There are 5 dash in my yard. Okay, there are 5 dash in my yard. So correct option is what? Deer. Okay, correct form is deer. Okay, now see. Many dash like pizza. Okay, many dash like pizza. So what is the plural form of person? That is people. Okay, we will not write persons or peoples. Correct form of person is people. Okay, so people is the correct option. Now see, the dentist checked my dash. Okay, plural form of tooth is teeth. So here teeth is the correct option. Okay, teeth will come here. Now again we have, she had cavity in her dash. Okay, she had cavity in her dash. So we have to write plural form of tooth. So I told you as T. So again here it will come T. Okay children, now children you have to practice it more and more at home so that you can score well in unit test. Okay children, I hope you understood what is a regular plural. Okay children.